story, Hawaii.
Talk story, Hawaii.
Talk story, Hawaii.
Maddox here at Lanihau Center, where we put on our monthly cruise nights on the third Saturday generally of every month. Except for December, it's going to be December 8th, the week before the Christmas parade. So if you got nice wheels, motorcycle, cars, trucks, roll on down, join us. Lanihau, lanihau.com, find out all about it.
The sound of your breathing has made the mood I'm in. All of my resistance lying on the floor, taking me to places I've never been before. Ooh, and I can feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it, way down with the music.
Okay. Hi, my name is Jeff Parrish. I live here in Kailua, Kona, Hawaii. This is my 1933 Ford three-window coupe. It's a TCI chassis with outlaw body. Pretty much built the whole car myself. Blast to drive, and me and my wife enjoy it an awful lot.
How fast does it go?
No, this is a cruiser. I have a dragster that goes really fast. It's an 8-second 27 Ford Roadster. This is just the cruiser car. If you want to go fast, we jump another one.
I'm John Girth. This is my 1952 MG TD Mark II Roadster. About 12 years worth of restoration work into it so far. And just brought it out for the show for tonight. A lot of chrome to keep up with over here in the Hawaii salt weather.
Ooh, my head is spinning. You got me in your spell. 100 magic fingers on a swirling carousel. Medicine within me, a doctor could prescribe. Love is doing something that I just can't describe. When I can feel it, feel it, feel it.
Based out of Huntington Beach since 1969. I moved over to this beautiful island in September of this year for 2 months. And bought a house in August, closed escrow. Came over here with my dog and my van and heard about this cool show, so I decided to check it out and met a lot of nice people, including the lady who's running the camera. And this is a 2008 Sprinter van. It's got a dual battery system, a microwave, a queen-size bed, oak floor. It's kind of an old hippie surfer van from the 70s with a little more modern technology. It's got a diesel motor, gets 20 to 22 miles per gallon, and some artwork was done by four artists from Huntington Beach, Garden Grove area in Orange County. And I plan to come to more of these shows, and I really enjoy meeting everybody. Aloha.
They're going around the lot.